I remember it well. It was a hot, rainy night when that stranger rode into town and tied up his horse at the Rainbow Cafe and bought everybody around. Hey, bartender, break open a new deck of cards. Let's have some good, honest fun. Now a sociable game for a dollar or two. That never hurt anyone. Now put your money right down on the table, boys. The name of the game, five-card stud. Now, deal slow and easy from the top, son. The name of the game, five-card stud. That poker game lasted all through the night. It lasted through the next day. But one by one, they had a dropout when they had no more money to play. That night, there was only the stranger and a cowboy, a young friend of mine. They shuffled the cards and the crowd sensed the end as they put all the chips on the line. Now put your money right down on the table, boys. The name of the game, five-card stud. Now, deal slow and easy from the top, son. The name of the game, five-card stud. After four cards were dealt to the young cowboy's hand, two kings everybody could see. But the stranger's hand, looking better than his, showed an ace and an ace and a three. The last card was dealt to the young cowboy's hand. And when he turned up a third king, why, that stranger just smiled and threw in his cards and he left without saying a thing. Well, after he'd gone, they turned over his cards and surprise showed on everyone's face. Oh, they'll never know why he got up to go when his card in the hole was an ace. Now in poker, all the rules say that aces beat kings. So in truth, the stranger had won. But out of the crowd, just the two of us knew that the stranger was playing his son. So put your money right down on the table, boys. The name of the game, five-card stud. Five cards done.